We're back tonight, folks.
Look at Charlotte!
Flattening Oscar on the outside.
One of the things I've noticed tonight, Corey, I don't know if you'll agree, a much more focused and aggressive Charlotte here tonight.
Yeah, I 100% agree. I noticed the exact same thing. Charlotte Flair usually loves to bask in the adulation of the WWE Universe. Tonight, the queen, all business from the top.
Charlotte crossbody. Look at the confidence and swagger on Charlotte Flair. Oh.
Signature Flair chops echoing here throughout the Saddle Dome.
And you have to wonder how losing the WWE Women's Championship just this past Saturday has what it's meant mentally for Asuka.
Asuka now feeling the wrath of Charlotte Flair. Let's not forget it was Asuka's championship that she lost on the night too. Charlotte now cover for the win over Asuka. And Asuka out of two.
That was the point I was making.
Let's take another look at the queen taking flight, full extension, a tremendous impact, crashing down low on the core of Asuka. The queen has not looked back since.
Trending number one, of course, in the United States, hashtag SmackDown. Most decorated female superstar of all time in Charlotte Flair. A Grand Slam champion in her own right in Asuka. Kick and a miss.
Oh! Spear! Has cut Asuka in half.
Wait a second.
I can't say I'm shocked. Look who's here.
It's the WWE Women's Champion.
And Dakota and Bayley damage control.
Wait, shoulders down.
Back inside we go. This match continues as Io Sky makes her way to the ring, flanked by Bayley and Dakota Kai.
Charlotte answers with a boot of her own. Both Asuka and Charlotte have to be on high alert with the arrival of damage control.
It's Io Sky who cashed in successfully on Bianca Belair.
I like this. Io and Bayley taking a victory lap.
Io celebrating over the fact that Miss Money in the Bank is now the women's champion.
I don't think Charlotte Flair or Asuka are going to take too kindly
to this.
Keep
your eyes on Bayley, lurking on the backside of the ring.
What sort of role model behavior is this? There's Charlotte going after Bayley.
All by design.
Oh, watch out!
Double knees to the face of the queen.
Now look at Io.
Io's gone! What? Oh.
I'll make no mistake about it as Bayley unloads on Charlotte now. This is damage control reminding the women's division who's in control around here.
A twisted smile on the face of Bayley. One year after arriving on the scene.
Yeah, they're not done yet.
No, they're not.
You hold the gold, you hold the power. Damage control knows full well what that means for all of Friday Night SmackDown.
You know, Bayley was strutting around the locker room area earlier today saying, we are the champion. We are the champion. She considers the fact that Io Sky...
for your new WWE Women's Champion, Io Sky.
Well, the fact of the matter is damage control may be more dangerous than ever with Io Sky holding the WWE Women's title.